22-year-old rapper Silento, whose real name is Richard Lamar Hawk, is now facing charges of assault with a deadly weapon. The rapper is most well known for his song Watch Me and the dance Whip Nay Nay. Los Angeles police say he was arrested around 1:50 Saturday afternoon near Bel Air Avenue. They did not give any other details on the arrest, but the Sheriff's Department records show he's being held on $105,000 bail and scheduled to appear in court Friday morning. Katie Johnston for CBS LA.